where Richard Petty's car goes airborne, Andover, and there's two or three other cars into it.
Petty has hit the wall very hard.